Damn, how you doing? This is your man, Jimmy L. Anderson, coming at you. And you know how we do. And today on the menu, today's special is Angela's Butterfly Coconut Shrimp, named after my cousin out there in Florida, Angela, representing. But look here, it's the 50th episode, see? Check it out. And in the house, I got a special guest for you, all the way from Gettleton, Jackson, my brother B in the house.
Yeah, I just want to give a shout out to my brother, Claudia, all these people for making this happen. And I want to give a shout out to MSC. I want to give a shout out to all my baby mamas. And I'm saying, Leah, happy birthday. And I'll see you soon.
All right. Now check it out. Now you guys know me. The shrimp has been marinating. You know what I'm saying? I got that special sauce. You can find it on Cooking with Jimmy L. Anderson on the Facebook page. Now look here. What I'm going to do is take some of that shrimp, put a little flour in there, go a little buttermilk in there. Buttermilk and some, got some pecan and some coconut. Drop it up in there. Now we're going to drop it in the grill. Uh-oh. I see the train going. Uh-oh. Hold on. Oh, snap. Let me get on board. Oh, look here. I tell you what, fam. Y'all be cool now. Woo! You better get on this train. Look here. We'll be right back. Yeah! Hey, what's up, fam? Welcome back. As you can see, a done dish. We got Angela's Butterfly Coconut Shrimp. Shout out to Angela, my cousin out there in Florida. So look here. You can find this recipe with Cooking with Jimmy L. Anderson on the Facebook page. And I also got that special sauce that you can get. Now look here, since we got a special guest in the house, we're gonna let him get the first bite. You know what I'm saying? Fam, y'all be cool. Until the next episode, one love.